baby Groot, why is he the most awesome thing that has ever been created in the history of the world?
Baby Groot is absurdly cute. And I think Vin Diesel does an awesome job because I love how his voice is not, it doesn't make him too cartoony. If he had too high and squeaky of a voice, I think it would look silly. But I think his voice is really excellent, and he's just such a cute character. I mean, you got to chalk that up. Obviously, my brother always gets credit, but the visual effects team did a magnificent job creating that character and designing that character as well.
Of course, I mean, for Kraglin, your first encounter with Baby Groot is a really pivotal moment. Can you talk a little bit about when you first saw that moment on screen?
Yeah, I actually first saw it when I saw the movie, which was, you know, I saw screening just a couple of weeks before the premiere. So I saw it, you know, not much long, you know, no more than a month before the movie came out. I saw it for the first time, and it was really great to see all those scenes after shooting them, to actually see them all put together. It's a great experience for me as a fan because I don't see any of the post-production process. I finish the, you know, finish wrapping the movie, and then I see nothing until I went to a screening. So it was very cool.
I think the thing that most surprised people about the first film was how much heart there is in this big blockbuster franchise film. Can you talk a little bit about, for you, what the heart of the second film was? Because I think it seems to have really, again, had that emotional impact with fans that big tentpole films like this don't normally seem to be capable of.
Yeah, I think that, you know, it always goes back to the story and the people that are working on the film. And I think the second movie is really about family, and it's about all the different complications that come with keeping a family together. And that's something that anybody can relate to, particularly because the Guardians are an unorthodox family. They're a family of misfits who sort of chose one another rather than were put together by blood. And so I think that there's just a lot to mine there for, that really makes for a lot of heart.